This is the Old Episcopal Burying Place in Stratford, Connecticut, first established in 1707. William Samuel Johnson, a U.S. senator who signed the Constitution, is actually buried here. Johnson let down his father by practicing law instead of becoming a clergyman, as his father was. This small graveyard, across the street from the church, has over 350 known burials. The gates are usually locked, but you can easily look over the fence if you come to visit.